And another thing we've seen you on here in the UK is Celebs Go Dating, where you kind of were criticised for being a bit too picky. Looking back, do you think that was a fair criticism?
No, I never do. Anyway, I don't really take criticism well. But I don't think I was too picky at all. Like, that's an agency. Their job is to do what I ask them to do. Otherwise, I could do it myself and not, you know, and not have it done. That's the whole point. So, you know, if I'm telling them exactly who I'm looking for and they're setting me up with somebody that I'm completely not and totally different vibe, of course I'm going to be picky and pissed. Like, why would I just be like, okay, great. Some girl was doing, like, sex yoga screaming at one of our mixers. Like, that's not, I want a girl who, like, goes to Harrods, not like somebody that's doing like weird, you know, like crazy yoga stuff. And yeah, it's weird.
Mm-hmm. And it's been rumored that you might be signing up again. Is that true?
No. I'm going back to New York, and I'm going flying right to the Hamptons on Friday. I'm home one day on Monday. Then I fly to LA to film Kardashians again. We're in the middle of season 14, so I was filming for 2 weeks before I got here. Mm-hmm. And I go right back into that.